Well, he's got a lot of nerve and a lot of imagination. Green is behind him. That doesn't stop Phil. That's why he's so exciting to watch. Talent and imagination.